So paying that took like forever. I don't know how they make paying with your card so complicated and time consuming. They always write like 4 last digits on their computer and your name. And you pick, I'm always careful that they don't like take all the numbers and stuff. And it's just crazy how it's like in shopping, when you go grocery stores or stuff, you can just like plug it like in Finland and put your PIN code. But here, it's just a fussle at some times. But now I'm in, it was 218 trans, not that much. I only have like, I think the gate closes 7 here, because the sun sets like later than earlier, because going west. And so I have like 2 hours time. And if I wanted that pizza, I need to go back later, earlier. But in here it takes like 1.5 hours to walk. I hear like the sort best route without like hiking 5-day trails. There is like those if you want to do them. And tomorrow morning I think it's time to kayaking. I maybe book it today if possible. And yeah, a lot of stuff to do here. It's like New Zealand's Queensland, or Queenstown, where is all these activities on that town. This is kind of like same, like bungee jumping and all that stuff. Oh, my ears just got like locked. Going down like fast. Look at that! I can't fly my drone because it's national park, but outside of the park I can. Look at that. Absolutely brilliant. I love it. I wanna camp here. I need camper van. Oh, this place blows my mind. Why did I book already my last hotel? I wanna stay here. Oh, actually I can't spend second night here if I want to. Nah, I need to go towards Cape Town. There's many cool places left. This place is mind-blowingly beautiful. I need to come back tomorrow or something. I only have like 2 hours, that's not enough. Why didn't I book one of these cottage, like even they cost 18 euros or something, 80 euros. Shut up, you GPS lady. I'm talking now. I wanna spend week over here now. Oh, this is such amazing place. Maybe I book next night here. Then I need to pay re-entrance and stuff, but life is... How cool to shoot like starlabs here and that seascape on sunset and sunrise. Oh.
det en minut när du är där. Det är runt hörnet och så.
I think tomorrow I start kayaking in the morning over there, hike this again, pay the entrance again, and the kayaking on this, under this bridge, just when the sun is rising over there. I think so, but we'll see tomorrow. Wow, wow, what a place this is. Like, oh my god. Probably not gonna come like second time, but still, wow. Just blows my mind. How do I carry all this stuff? It looks like I'm living in my car. That's full of trash. Pizza's getting cold, stuff. Stuff, trash, and there's even more stuff on the trunk. look at this place. Isn't this nice and huge? This is like apartment. I already moved in. Ah, let's just close this before all the bugs come in. Or did they already come? So now I can finally relax like I used to, like I did post today. But you know how life goes sometimes. And just let you guys know, this pizza has like spinach in it, mushrooms, banana, garlic, blue cheese, cheese, tomato. Where is the banana? Is this banana? There's supposed to be banana. I don't know. Maybe it's... Is there or not? But anyway. This was this day's vlog. I know all my vlogs probably are like half hour long. But... That's life sometimes. You can always skip them if you don't enjoy them. But... Ending this because this clip is already 1 minute, so bye.